UmpHub, the official source.
This is Jonathan Davis for umphub.com. I'm here today with Tom Jenkins, a longtime umpiring veteran, a veteran of Omaha in the College World Series. And Tom, an advanced technique that I'd like to get your thoughts on today is the idea of advantage-disadvantage. And I know that for a long time as an umpire, as I was coming up the ranks, it was something that I didn't quite understand, and you really helped me understand it better. In your experience and the way you teach it to younger umpires, what is advantage-disadvantage?
Well, it's a basic philosophy that you have, and it's something you work out in your head as long before you get out on the field. And one of the things you have to do is look at the game and break it down to just a pitch or a play. And if a pitcher is out there on the mound and